Embroiders in Iran's central city of Arak are working to prepare a cloth covering for the Holy Grail of al-Abbas, peace be upon him. The covering will be ready by April next year and will then be transferred to the holy city of Karbala, Iraq, where the holy shrine of al-Fadhl al-Abbas, peace be upon him, is located.